Sa pag-settle mismo ng UN Tribunal Court sa issue ng Pilipinas at China sa West Philippine Sea, that is already considered as political globalization. Okay? So na-engage lahat ng mga countries or na hello team, welcome back again to my channel. Okay, so you are so lucky today because we will be talking about the meaning or definition of political globalization. Okay, so in our previous discussions or previous tutorial, we always talk about economic globalization. And by the way, kung hindi nyo pa napapanood ang discussion ko, meron dito yung discussion ko about economic globalization. So now we will be talking about the meaning of political globalization. Alright, so if you are ready, and I know that you are so excited, then let's begin! Okay, so political globalization, according to Manfred Steger, it refers to the intensification and expansion of political interrelations across the globe. Another definition from a different author says that political globalization is the development and growing influence of international organizations such as the UN or WHO, means governmental actions takes place at an international level. There are other bodies operating a global level such as NGOs like Doctors Without Borders or Oxfam. So sa mga definition na yan, makikita na natin na kapag sinabi mong political globalization, it will always refer to the expansion of political interrelations across countries. Okay, so political engagements are extended to other countries. Also, another author says that political globalization also refers to the presence of the international organizations like the United Nations and the World Health Organization. Okay? So kung mapapansin natin itong dalawang organization, the UN and the World Health Organizations, these are two international organizations that aims to develop peace in all countries, especially the United Nations. So parang nagiging basis na natin yung mga policies na pinapatupad sa United Nations. If you are member to the United Nations, you are adhering to the policies that they are implementing. So makikita natin ang political globalization mismo doon sa pagsunod sa mga policies or pagiging member mo sa isang international organization. Sa pag-settle mismo ng UN Tribunal Court sa issue ng Pilipinas at China sa West Philippine Sea, that is already considered as political globalization. So sa act mismo na yan, makikita mo ang politics mismo because they were able to settle it. Okay? Politically. Okay? Sino ang nag-settle doon? United Nations. And United Nations is an international organization. So, ganyan ang political globalization. Okay? So, pag narinig mo ang political globalization, ang pumapasok dapat sa isip mo ay yung interrelationship ng iba't ibang countries when it comes to politics or interconnectedness ng mga countries when it comes to politics. Okay? So, paano ba ina-adapt ng Pilipinas ang policy ng United States? Or paano ba nila pinapattern yung democratic way of governance nila dito sa Pilipinas doon sa Western countries? So, that is already politics. Okay? So, paano ba nakikipag-engage ang presidente natin sa ibang bansa para magkaroon ng or para humingi ng tulong or para umutang or para magpa-advise. Okay, so that is already politics and we will consider that as political globalization. I hope that you have learned something again from this simple definition. And if you have more question or you need more clarification, please don't forget na meron tayong comment section. Pwede ninyong isulat dyan sa comment section at bibigyan or magre-reply ako once na nabasa ko. And if you are new to my channel, please don't forget to like this video today and subscribe to my YouTube channel in order for you not to miss my uploads every. So goodbye, team!